Since I first visited Africa at 13 years old, I've always found hope on the continent. In fact, for most of my life, it has been my lifeline, a place where I've found peace and healing time and time again. It's where I felt closest to my mother and sought solace after she died, and where I knew I had found a soulmate in my wife. And where I knew I had found a soulmate in my wife. And where I knew I had found a soulmate in my wife. And where I knew I had found a soulmate in my wife.